Typical Teenagers with your host, Nigel Thackerman.
Is it on? Is it on? Oh! Welcome. Today, I'm going to be talking to you about the amazing species. The one that no one understands. Teenagers.
Ah!
There are many types of teenagers. Grumpy teenagers.
Damien, time to do the dishes!
Make me!
Don't make me come up there, young man!
Depressed teenagers.
I don't want to go to school. I'm not very good at maths. And my teacher hates me. All because I killed her cat.
The most common teenager is the emotional one. This generally happens because of A, a broken love life, or B, failing exams.
I can't believe she dumped me! How can this day get any worse? Ah, I spoke too soon.
Oi! This brings me to my next topic, pranksters. Pranksters are by far the most annoying of teenagers because they always like to TP your house. They like to vandalize. And they want to pull down your pants, which is by a form.
Spray paint, that never comes off. Come here, Sunday boy.
Put the go, Prince.
Scene missing, too violent.
Dun dun dun! I'll teach you to spray paint my house.
How to spot a teenager. Teenagers are one of the most easiest creatures to spot. You could tell one of them is by the acne. Look at these spots. They're just filled with pus. This happens when you don't eat your greens and have too much pizza. There is a disease that all teenagers get. It's called epilus pyacus, or in other words, the stutter. Let's see if we can find some wandering species.
And she was like, there's no bacon. I was like, no bacon? What do you mean no bacon? And then I was like, we better find another store. And like she was like, oh, I've got a store over there. And I was like, what store? And she was like,
Teenagers walk a lot different to you and I. They like to walk with something called swagger. I've hoped you learnt some crucial tips and tricks about the typical teenager. Oh, you're over here now. I've hoped you learned something today. I'm sure these guys certainly haven't learned anything. Nigel Thackerman, signing off. Over and